I do. So I, Xepher, first off, great to meet you. I'm also a Treant Protector spammer, and I really like this hero. And I'm wondering, what are your conditions for picking Treant Protector in a game of Dota 2? What makes it good for a game?
You can pick Treant Protector, especially if possible, if their carries don't have jumping skills like Shock Second Spell, Peel Second Spell, Anti-Match Spring, or